Sarah, I am expecting to see some pages by the end of the week. Do you hear me?
Yeah, I know. I am just working here.
Are you fake typing?
No.
Shall we discuss your deadline?
No, anything but that. God, I wish I could return that stupid advance.
Not stupid, it's amazing. Especially considering the fact that nobody reads anymore!
What about right now? What if we just lived right now?
Who is this guy?
I don't know. Looks like Austin Powers up your chimney sweep. Come on.
Excuse me. Weren't you at the Wanky Gallery in Fremont?
I truly think you have me mistaken for somebody else.
Who the hell are you?
What's this guy's name anyway?
You know what? I don't know.
I brought you here for a reason. I got a feeling about you.
You're mistaking crazy for interesting.
You're a complete original. He's not one person. He's like many different people.
What is that?
He is the company's top sales performer for 3 straight years.
That? You can tell that he's breaking about 8 different dress code policies.
Is he ever himself? Have I actually even met the guy? I need to know who I'm with. I'm so confused. Like, who have I been hanging out with this whole time? I'm ready to live. I'm ready to love. I was kind of in a funk. Couldn't access my creativity. It's our time to live our life. And then I met you, and that all went away.
If you reduce the world down, we're all just one big organism. What we do has an effect on others.
Who are you?
You know I am a good friend, and friends tell each other the truth even when it sucks.
Yeah, well, this lunch sucks. The food is very good, but
the food is very good.
This sucks.